After all, we barely know each other.
Let's change that.
How about you? What's your deal?
Kind of a large question.
I've never seen you around before last week. Did you just move here?
I got a place on Pierrepont.
Oh, lit.
It's a studio.
So you live by yourself? And it started to rain, and since it was already wet, I just jumped into the fountain.
No.
Yeah, and then I sang every song I knew that had water in the title. You're too easy.
What do you do for fun around here, other than read art books?
I like the beach. Have you been yet?
You call it a beach?
Is there another name for sand meaning water where you come from?
La plage.
The beach, by any other name, is still a beach.
You seem fond of yours. Maybe we should go sometime.
Formidable.
Stop!
Sorry, I was just gonna give you my number.
I didn't mean to sound so abrupt. It's locked. One sec. Go ahead.
And there. And I sent myself a text, so I'll have yours too. Is that cool?
Formidable.
Sharp.
Yeah, you too. Have you, seen Jocelyn?
She and Trina are still getting ready upstairs. She normally take this long getting ready for school?
Kind of. I don't know, maybe. I don't really pay attention.
You okay? You're acting kind of weird.
Give me a break, all right? It's my first homecoming dance.
Okay, well, unless you're planning on repeating senior year, it's gonna be your last as well, so just chill.
Trina, now she just wants to be a model.
Oh, she'd be great.
Yeah, so would Joss.
So, how are you feeling about going to the dance?
Shall we?
Right behind you.
And then I'd like to talk to you about Britt's party.
Thing. Just for the asking, so I'm not expecting you to feel sorry for me.
Don't worry, I don't. The more PDA, the better, right?
Again, I am not complaining.
Where's Trina?
I was talking to her, but she kind of ran off. I think I gotta find her.
I tell Joss and Kim you're leaving.
You're right. Any idea where they are? I tried to rally, but I'm not gonna make it.
Don't feel like partying?